doing myself another boot. Same basic shape again. See, that one's got a hole in the bottom. So I've got a couple of water jet units I want to try out. Well, that's got another few hours to go yet.
That's just test fitting the jet unit in place. I haven't screwed it in place or anything, that's just checking it all fits. So I've got a few holes to drill. You may notice we really don't have very much space in here for things like batteries, ESCs, receiver. That's because I need a bigger boat, but I just wanted to put something together so I could try out this jet unit. So the battery's gonna have to, I might have to do two batteries either side so they can sit down in there. And ESC up here somewhere and receiver up here. And we need to put a servo in there to give us steering. And that means drilling a hole through there. Yeah, bit of work to do, but the basic layout, it does fit. That means the part of the 3D design that I've designed to fit that into, I can take that bit and fit it into a bigger boat and it should fit, if that makes any sense. So that'll do for now. I'll do a bit more work on it and we'll see if we can actually get it in the water at some time.
Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description. And if you like this video, you might like this one up here. And you might like to have a look at my channel over here. See what else I do. Thank you for watching.